an iconic sense of style, from her clothes to her hair, everything to her mannerisms and the way she spoke was an art form.
I'm in Paris and I just needed more time. I needed time. I wasn't planning on doing any of the tourist traps because it is so crowded right now in Paris. And I've already seen the Louvre. I've already seen the Mona Lisa where I could touch the Mona Lisa. So I wanted to see things that would inspire me in museums of fashion and clothing. And Dior, I can't even get into, but Yves Saint Laurent is just opened an exhibition. We went there the other day. We went half an hour before closing and they would not let us in. So today I'm gonna try again and hopefully get in to see this museum and experience a little bit more of Paris and the culture as well as the fabric and the design if I can get a hold of it. So let's get going.
Thank you.